to get digital RC.
What to do when registration process is completed by the dealer? However, RC is still pending from RTO.
What to do? Customers can get the RC from DigiLocker in their phone.
What is DigiLocker?
DigiLocker is an online service provided by Ministry of Electronics and IT, Government of India under its Digital India initiative. DigiLocker provides an account in cloud to every Aadhaar holder to access authentic documents or certificates such as driving license, vehicle registration, academic mark sheets in digital format from the original issuers of these certificates.
How can users sign up to use DigiLocker?
Users need to possess an Aadhaar number to use DigiLocker. For sign up, the Aadhaar number and the one-time password sent to the Aadhaar registered mobile number need to be entered.
Is digital RC in DigiLocker legally recognized?
Yes. Basis circular from Ministry of Road, Transport and Highway dated 8 August 2018, it is legally at par with original documents. Contains documents like driving license, registration certificate or any other certificate in electronic form. This is available in application and web page both.
Let's get to know how to download digital RC.
Android users can download the DigiLocker from Google Play Store and iPhone users can download the DigiLocker from iOS App Store. First time users need to sign up. Enter your Aadhaar number, enter the OTP that you receive on registered mobile number. Click on Get Your Digital Vehicle RC in Quick Links section. Enter registration number of the vehicle and chassis number and just click Get Document. All downloaded documents will be available for view under Issued Documents section. And here you are! Your vehicle RC is downloaded! Simple!
You can download DigiLocker by scanning this QR code in your phone.